charge up here tomorrow.
Probably a good thing that they've actually got loaded wagons rather than empty ones, ain't it? Give it some restraining, because otherwise it just want to go. I tried for ages to find out which one the prototype engine's in, but I could never find out which one, if you know, it's been preserved.